another video, and do some Roblox. Big round. So, yeah. Yeah. If you're wondering what kind of one if I'm in here, we'll be right back.
I am the one.
Terrible choice of his, because everything is unaffected.
which I'm really hoping is not going to be the case with Jim, but we'll soon find out. Yeah, that's Justin, because he has some things to evolve as well through trading, and I would really like to evolve Pickle at some point into Gengar, so hopefully at some point in the not-so-distant future we should get together and do some evolving. Unless he's like on that right now. See, this is what happens when I come on the server. You guys are really sweet. Like, the thing is, when I'm like recording right now, I can't really talk to you in the chat, but it's literally like, James, it's a mission to find him! And all that stuff. You guys are crazy. Alright, okay. Oh, look at this shift tree. It's always been a really nice looking Pokemon, I feel. Not that useful, but kind of weird looking. It looks like a little wood elf. You know what I mean? Alright, so at least we've got Ronald out here. He should actually level up, hopefully. So I'm thinking maybe we need to roll in with about level 60. That's what I'm hoping. So Mushroom Brew got awesome, Absol Brew as well, and we have defeated Upper.